What happens when an animal chooses to mess with the wrong opponent? Well, of course, trouble follows. On today's video, we bring you the most interesting wildlife scraps. From unexpected confrontations and high-speed near misses, to incredible displays of agility, embarrassing moments, and everything in between. Unlike novella videos, this real-life reunion between Nala and Pumbaa did not get off to the best start. Pulling off that jump in mid-air backflip to grab a monkey in its comfort zone shows exactly why big cats are the animal kingdom's main characters. But despite all that stealth and agility, things don't always go their way. Now that's what you call a real zebra crossing. The greatest running back of all time. Still on the subject of zebras that have too much to live for. The walk of shame at the end of this ass-whooping is something to see. Told ya. Hey, tough guy, how about you pick on someone your own size? Grizzlies are some of the fiercest mammals on the planet, but surely, even for them, taking on an entire wolf pack is too daunting a task. Or is it? And just like that, all the good work that grizzly did for the bear family street cred has been undone. Our thoughts and prayers are with these tigers trapped in a cage with a dragon warrior goose.
I'm surprised that boar is not doing anything. Uh-oh.
Nothing to see here, just a male bear learning the hard way to mind your goddamn business and keep it moving.
See, you don't mess with mommy.
Using other animals to do your dirty work for you is such a human thing to do. Craziest thing about this whole ordeal is that the whole pride had front row seats to the action.
Is this your king? Huh? Is this your king?
That lion will be licking its wound, did ego, for quite some time. Luckily, we found a good old-fashioned display of real dominance to restore some pride for the king of the jungle. two oversized reptilian predators smashing it out in a backyard. Just another summer afternoon on the Indonesian islands. To be honest, that lady was irresponsible for failing to read the danger, but who knew swans could get this big? No, seriously, did you know? This has nearly convinced me that adult lions have a race car engine sitting in their belly. I mean, just listen to that revving sound. Evidently, size and numbers don't even matter when you're as audacious as a mongoose, or when you got a trusty little sidekick like Brownie here. If you were wondering what sound a giraffe makes, deeply terrifying growl is your answer. It's so interesting to see how gorillas fight, screech, and try to break up fights exactly like my siblings used to. Kudos to the Jack Russell Terrier for making light work of that snake.
Good girl.
We may have all saw a smooth ninja roll, but that alpha male saw a puny challenger asking, "Hey big guy, how does it feel to be old and rigid?" Of all the places to slither into, this cobra chose a mongoose den. There's just no way that a monkey dressed like this isn't a total asshole. Absolutely no way. Kudos to those other two dogs for mastering the art of looking busy doing absolutely nothing.
Shit, man! Crazy, dude!
Here in the Philippines, dogs are used for home security, trying to protect the puppies.
At least all three dogs in this video seem a bit more involved, but with so much at stake, you'd think they'd get the job done a lot quicker.
Away from the puppies.
At the third time of asking, we finally get to see an efficient canine trio tearing their serpentine enemy apart. But I guess the real question is, who needs three dogs when you've got one cat? Of all the fascinating subplots in this video, my favorite one's gotta be finally finding a quiet group of safari tourists. With great power comes great responsibility. For this mongoose, having venom immunity and super fast reflexes comes with the responsibility of having to tackle every cobra that comes your way. And just when you think you've seen it all, a ninja rat picks a fight with a matrix chicken. That black dog is a teammate who doesn't do any work, but expects to find their name on the final paper. Welcome to school, guys! Today's lesson is titled, Don't Mess with the Crazy Rooster! It was at this moment the snake knew it wasn't even deemed a worthy opponent. To quote a famous MVP-winning NBA superstar center, "This is not a rivalry, they always kick our ass." And to think this dog probably had ancestors that were used to shepherd entire flocks of sheep. Yeah, it's probably for the best that there's a fence separating these two. Good to know that even a dozen wild dogs are still no match for a vulture's wing flaps. Working dogs that love what they do and are great at it are such a joy to watch. Case in point. You gotta admit, as a breed, Rottweilers have not been very well represented so far in this video. Here's one more moment to add to the growing archives of big cats that put the D in disappointing. Safe to say that the other goose certainly enjoyed playing the referee. I mean, the cameraman most definitely did not have to be this close to get a good shot. Both horses showed pretty commendable levels of patience, cause that dog was clearly asking for it. Meanwhile, this dog goes looking for trouble with a much more impatient horse. Unfortunately, this time, the zebra couldn't outrun the lioness and had to die a slow and painful death. Jackdaws are among the most fearless and unrelenting bird species out there, a fact this one-legged sparrowhawk learned the painful way. Ouch! Consider this a timely reminder to keep your friends close and your enemies closer. And if you're running out of room, you could just keep them draped over your tail.
Here we go, buck bite.
It's genuinely crazy to think about just how much some animals are willing to risk for mating rights to a fertile female. It took me a few seconds to realize that the goslings had gone full submarine mode. Some meals simply are not worth the hassle. The way I see it, this particular pit bull was way more interested in playing than fighting. An alpaca fight looks exactly like something I'd enjoy watching after a long day of work.
Get away.
Clashes like this one are a fairly common sight during Canadian geese mating season. More often than not, territorial disputes between bullfrogs are settled by proper MMA-style wrestling matches like this. Here's a 20-second gator fight that starts really well, but fails to live up to expectations. You know, kinda like the final season of Game of Thrones.
Stop it. Get some help.
I mean, I guess it's probably okay to go around looking for trouble as long as you've got defensive moves that could rival Mayweather's. That orange cat pulled off its best Master Shifu impression. Now, I know this is probably a very serious cockatiel supremacy battle, but all it looks like to me is an adorable flurry of wings. just know that penguin had a serious score to settle. This is what happens when your dog and kangaroo get bored at about the same time. Hawks are as courageous as any bird of prey out there, but this particular hunt was maybe a little bit too bold. The odds were definitely stacked against this Belgian Malinois, but he didn't seem to care too much about it. Black wildebeest might just be the weirdest looking creatures we've seen so far in this video.
See where they've developed those big strong neck muscles, eh?
There's so much at stake for both sides in this Elund bull supremacy battle. Whoever loses will immediately become extremely unappealing to every potential mate within a 5-mile radius.
That the other one has sort of overpowered him and he'll just move away, but it can potentially end in death.
Next up is a rather brief parking lot horse fight that begins with some elegant dressage.
Horse fight. Horse fight.
Those bucks were probably fighting over a doe that was already taken. By this guy right here.
Hi, how are you?
Underwater animal battles can be just as brutal as those on land. This octopus was having a pretty normal day until a vicious moray eel ambush attack turned it into a septopus. To be fair, things did seem under control until that one cow decided to wander a little too close. If we had a ranking system for the biggest bullies in this video, roosters would conveniently be somewhere in the top 3, most likely tied with geese on the leaderboard. If this isn't the most sadistic wasp you've ever seen, then I worry for you. You could tell that kangaroo was very prepared to go all John the Baptist on that dog. This battle of the feathers will determine which peacock gets to display and catch the attention of females in the yard. We don't know what started this, but we're just glad it ended quickly. Too many cooks spoil the broth is definitely not a saying these guys are familiar with. Don't click off yet. If you love our video, subscribe now and hit that bell. And wait, there is more videos for you right here on the screen. Just click on the one that grabbed your interest and enjoy. See you there!